So we are going to add a new project. It is a simple Windows application so that we can add easily. It's taking too much time. I'm using Visual Studio 19, that's why I already used these two type of application, that's why it is coming in the recent project templates. So I'm selecting Windows form, otherwise you can select from here. Okay, so next, Windows application, WhatsApp messages. Okay, so allocation you can change it, no problem. I'm just using D folder, I don't want to make the C full, that's why. Okay, great. So this is the form. I'm just changing its properties, name as form. So can change it whatever, no problem. And then I'm changing its text as only for your information only. You can use it wherever you want, but this is just a demo. I'm adding text boxes. I need two text boxes and two labels also. Text, where is text box? Okay, and one button. Okay. This is my first label. I don't want to change the name of label. I'm just changing the text. Number. This is txt number. This is a message. Okay, and this will be txt message. And I'm putting this btn sent, it's for button, so I'm changing the text as sent. Okay, I'm trying to build the application. This is the very first time, so that's why it is taking too much time to build a single form. Okay, so it came. Here we can put the number, and here messages. Okay, this is my idea, and we are not using any paid API, so we are using the web application link to send the messages. We are just adding some text, we are just adding the number and the message to that link, and we are sending messages. That is the idea, okay? So and for number, it is very important to add the code, country code also here. Now I will add Indian code automatically before this number. And if you want that number, if you want to give in another way, you can give a text box or list box to select the country code also. Okay, now I am sending using Indian code. Okay, so we'll go to the video. I am just changing the tab index. This tab index is 1, okay. This is 2 and this is 3. This I am just creating one function here. We have 2 parameters, both are string, string number and string message. Okay, I'm just adding this inside a try. Before this, you need to install the WhatsApp desktop in your computer. I am giving the descriptions in my blog. So okay, now the body is ready. We can just send the parameters here. So message number txt number dot text, okay, and txt message. There is no message. txt message dot text. Okay, we are just putting this we are just calling the function here and we are writing the code inside the function. Okay, I have the code before, so I am just adding the code here. So if the number is empty, there will be one message, no number added. And if the length is less than 10, we'll add the Indian code automatically. One message will show and it will show like Indian code added automatically. And we have to remove the empty spaces. If we are giving some empty spaces in between the number, it will be removed automatically. And we'll call the API to send the messages here. Okay, this is our method. Let us test this. I'm adding one breakpoint here. So number is which number will add? Go through the code. The number, yeah, it is, length is less than 10. So Indian code added automatically. See, now the number became like plus 91, like this. Okay, okay. It will show like this. So we can click yes. I already installed WhatsApp API here. This is something. So I just removed. Again, we'll go to the code and we'll do it again. Sorry, here. Hi, this is a test. It will come like this. Okay, so you can customize your messages and you can give some automation in that number.